cannot wait for the new Nintendo Wii to come out. Unable to cope with the wait any longer, Eric decides to freeze himself for 3 weeks. But a freak avalanche makes Eric impossible to find.